What's up, dude?
What's up, man? How's it running?
It's running good, man. Yeah.
Any changes?
I changed the ride height. I'm feeling good.
Look good. Sorry about that. I know. Talking to you. How's you doing, nephew?
Good.
Good to see you. It's been, man, what, about a month or 2 months?
Mm-hmm.
Almost two, maybe.
Yeah, I've been over there with my mom.
Cool. How's the sport?
Good. I'm football.
Dang, yeah. Who is this guy?
Yeah, strange.
Who is this guy? He come out of retirement?
Yeah.
No, I heard you building a race car, real race car.
Oh, yes, sir.
Let me see if I can flip you, man.
If not, I'll get him.
I didn't even see it.
I didn't know if it stopped. I saw somebody walking off the stand. I said, it's his. Dusty, what's up, man? How's your car running?
Good, man.
Great
race car.
There you go. Where your buddy at with the techno?
He's at home.
Hey, Ted Warhog up there. Two of them. And that one is coming.
I got this in the RC jet, Ryan. The A10. Looking at the A10.
Oh,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Thank you.
Thank you. Got you, Tim.
same tire set?
Talk to me. What you doing?
Trying to get this thing. I done bound to the wrong
model.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
You had what?
I had it set up, but now it's kind of. I was about to come up.
Once you get on this log, it's not that bad. I got up here somehow.
Hey, pal.
I just watched my car.
True off-roading.
You know, I didn't know this part was back here till like a month ago.
No kidding.
Have you been coming here how long? Right. Every time I look around
I remember when they made this back in 2021. They just didn't talk. How bad is it?
I just thought it was like a little area where he kept extra stuff.
Oh, yeah, spider webs. I don't want to clean those spider webs. I'm not doing it.
Oh, yeah, I see.
I'm going to just climb the mountain and see if I can get over.
DC, you coming out? DC? DC? Yeah. I thought he was going to go by the sound, you know? I bet you wish. We got the eighth scales going. We got AB out here. We got Dustin. We got Tim.
Hey, watch out for that turn.
And what's your name?
Sebastian.
Justin.
That's me.
You too, man.
I give you my YouTube after this.
All right. Roderick, what happened? Car, how's the rally car?
The rally car is fine.
Huh?
No Loctite.
You know better. Hey, you know better.
It's kind of pain taking them caps on and off.
Head right.
That's why it's head right.
Talk to me, man.
What you need to know?
You abandoned me.
I didn't abandon you. I wanted to go fire up a joint.
See?
So I called head right. Head right? This is DC.
That's what I call it, yeah. Yeah.
We're going to be
Mr. Carr.
Hitting the track tomorrow because this place is going to stop by. How's your track anyway?
Slow progress.
It's a lot of stuff to do.
Look for that video later.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
We'll be right back. Man, you know how fast and sharp you was? You know how sharp you was?
I know I was on my roof a lot.
You were
sharp.
Nice day for some crawling, I tell you that. The best day for crawling.
That's the brand new mug right there from Curatech, the one he's running.
Oh, is it?
It just came out.
You want to tell me about it?
Yeah, I don't know much about it, but it is the new mug. They just came out with the brushless motor version.
It's got a brushless motor. It's got the Curatech Lizard Light, the new one. Comes with a module so you can program the ESC separately instead of the Bluetooth module. It's pretty nice. And he's been hitting some of the crazy stuff out here with a stock truck.
I'm looking.
No aluminum, no
I
glass,
like how it looks, man.
Yeah, these things are.
Wait, so it's one. Out of the box, just like all of this?
Except with the wheels. Only thing he did was wheels and tires. That's it. It's got big bore shocks and a brushless system.
Stop. Now, see, I would do. I'm not going to lie.
And how much was it?
Buck 80.
If I got back into the smaller one, I like what you got, too. I just videoed the.
Okay.
I used to.
This was a TRX 4M.
Oh, Renegade.
Where?
How much?
They coming?
No, I'm coming.
Oh, you say get you. I thought you was talking about the jet.
Don't come out.
Yeah.
He like, yeah, no, my battery's not charged. And it came out at the end.
Talk to me. How was your car?
Good.
Did you have fun?
Mm-hmm. A lot of fun.
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
Every day.
Iron rim. Oh, okay. Sure. I goes around like that and never came off.
So you said six for everything. For the four tires with the rims.
And the phones in them, right?
Yeah, they're complete. You got the white deck concept?
You brushed everything?
I don't know.
Yep. Okay.
For example, probably about like that.
Because
cylinder 8 is up under there, and that's the one that got the hole in it.
Look, he got the
matching. I don't know. I don't know.
Stay dialed. I think I'm sticking with it.